Uh-oh, hear that?
That'll melt it.
I'm surprised the windows aren't melting yet.
That's brick on the outside. The whole inside structure is wood. If that's burn inside, that'll melt the whole thing. That thing's gonna topple.
Doesn't look as bad as it did, though.
Looks better when I get farther.
Look, that one just...
You weren't working, were you, Elmer?
Dave Elliott should go ahead and dump the gas over there.
Not even allowing to dump the gas.
About 2:45. This is when Mikey left from work down there, anyhow.
I thought it was a gyro wolf test.
That's gonna be a ball fucking.
They bet they won't rebuild that fucking. We'll build on this one.
I bet.
They didn't have much business coming out of it anyway. They didn't make much.
They can adjust that from the fire truck, huh?
I bet they can.
It says pretty warm up there though.
He's right. We're still on standby.
Ralphie here.
Oh, he's on a snowboard trip.
Oh, no.
He missed the craft players earlier. Female players.
Hey. Honey, did you just get here with that?
No, I got filmed the other side for a long time.
Yeah. I was going to say, I got it since about 3:15 already if you wanted a copy of this.
Oh, okay. Well, what we'll do is see maybe I got something to make.
Okay.
I definitely want a copy of that.
Well, Damien's going to make a small fortune here.
My excuse to get by all these people is...
How's it going, Jim?
KSP?
I think so.
Yeah, we had called them.
Was that right?
Yeah, right after we heard on the scanner, and they said, yeah, we heard your boat is ready.
Were you down there already? Or what time did you get down over there?
Right after.
Here. Were you down there with your camera at all?
No, Jane's brother has it. Should it happen?
I can't pick it up here. There it is.
Well, I'll just, Roger's here. Well, you,
yeah, we